back inside. You just can't go and lead with your helmet. He has to lower that target, and you can see, you know, he leads with his shoulder. But, you know, that's devastating. You just hope, you know, you hope to pray for Aaron Williams, who had that neck injury, that, you know, it's more of just a shock of what happened and not anything serious.
We'll not assume anything. We'll try to get you an update as soon as possible. Chris Fisher, who's our sideline reporter, he is on the team. So I'll try to get you an update as soon as possible and hope for the best for Aaron Williams.